Hello, my name is Judy, and I was just like any other woman, quietly living her life without much thought until I got cancer. That's right, the big C.
Go hard.
I don't want to hurt you.
No, it doesn't. It's rock, so it's totally calcified. They want to cut me from there to there and take everything out. And apparently the top of the vagina, whatever that is, as well as the cervix.
I mean, I've got two bloody great tumours, so I'm looking at everything now. And the slightest change now, I'm thinking, oh my God, the cancer spread. This little baby is equivalent to a 25-week pregnancy. But this story isn't really about the cancer. You see, as a child, I was always told that I was worthless. And I figured I had to be thin and pretty to be loved. I mean, how crazy is that for a concept?
Yeah, I'm fine. How are you?
I'll show them all. I'll cure myself.
But it just means ovarian cancer and it's gotten worse.
And so began a series of mishaps and misadventures in this wacky world of alternative therapies.
This generation needs to start healing.
But this really is a tale of self-acceptance, because finally, I just had to stop, look myself in the mirror, and ask that big question. Do I truly love myself for who I am? We'll see.